Okay, how is everybody doing? Pretty lit. Yeah.
You already know what's up.
Yeah.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon that hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now.
Watch out, that's a live cricket right there.
I was about to say.
Steve, you gonna eat it?
What, the yellow jacket? It was a stick.
It's a yellow jacket.
Nope, 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 not, not today. That was the slowest exit.
Who is that stuck in? Sit down.
Do not say you can't. Wait, Sierra legit lost a boot?
Yes,
oh, she found it.
Get off of me! Stop! Get off of me! Get off of me!
How did I get out of here?
Go through it.
Did not say for the girls don't be getting stuck.
I'm helping the girls.
Yeah, Q is one of the girls that is on that balance. As I'm trying to give advice.
Grab his foot. There you go.
Yeah! Yeah!
Day 25.
I'm an ultimate warrior!
Savannah. I heard the bad word, y'all. Heads up!
Oh my god.
Ultimate Warrior!
I didn't know you were going!
Ultimate Warrior!
Is like tingling.
You about to die?
Too.
Bro, I put, don't, nobody else use that my bug spray. It ain't work.
Bro, work on me. How much you put on?
Probably not enough. Did you put on a lot? Coat it up. Go. And I just took off. You get stung?
You feel it? Still?
No, but he's like, dude, you got one on your
chest. Jazz, how you doing?
We were running. That thing was funny.
You ran?
Where'd you get stung?
Dang. You got mosquito and yellow jacket. Dang.
If y'all hit the yellow jacket, it's
gonna
get his fan, I promise. And y'all better quick,
cousin.
Who is that?
Yeah, y'all know how to butt walk. Look here.
Look here. Yeah, come this way.
Y'all know how to butt walk.
What is butt walk?
You wanna eat that?
Mr. B, you eat the snake.
Let's get it. Somebody. Now, if you don't wave it like 50 pounds, where y'all going? Y'all take some of y'all get for not doing your homework.
Yellow jacket.
I told her she better not lose the shoes.
Hey, what am I doing? What am I doing? Go back.
Go back. I told you to watch out for the roots and do not walk on them. Nobody come that way, did you? Look here, girls, y'all stay to the side. You get stuck, we leave.
Hush up, there's yellow jackets.
Hey, y'all gonna get stung.
I said about on this other side, get on this side. But y'all coming straight across where you know the holes is so you can get stuck on first. No, I'm not giving you that kind of attention. Get your butt unstuck, come on. Use some of that weight and back your behind up on your hips.
I'm just saying, don't go nowhere,
you ain't supposed to go. Pull them up around your waist instead of trying to catch your mustache.
Erica, you got a cigarette?
Yeah.
big mouth to this girl. Look, come here.
Very good, right there. Very good. Don't you follow. Now stop before you get stuck again.
I've been sinking. I get filthy when that dirtiness get on me. I've been stinking. Why can't I keep these stains off it? Giardia, ew. Ugh, nah. Why can't I keep myself standing up? Giardia, ew. Ugh, nah. We exercise. Feeling like an animal with this muddle in my grill. Fallen twice, he's fallen twice. Y'all are muddy, muddy, muddy. Giardia, ew. Ugh, nah. Can't keep your legs from getting dirty. Don't lose a shoe, like Sierra. Stuck in mud, we fall too. We woke up in this classroom saying, how the heck did this get happen? That's Steven. Stuck in mud right after lunch. Last thing I remember is Steven ripping his waders up in that mud. Stuck in mud right after lunch. Stuck in that mud. No, something can't be right. Audrey screams like, and he always wears tie-dye. Boy, you sinking. Getting stuck a lot, Devin and Devin. I'm tumbling, tumbling. If you scared, do it like Tegan. I'm still sinking. Get my brain right. Learning from V Swamper Life. Steven, pull your pants up like antlers make deer rub. Boy, you sinking. Still sinking. Carbon gang, that's my boys. Then I trip along the pathway. Then I ride with my surfboard. Surfboard, struggling that mud, struggling that mud. I'm slipping on that, slipping on that. Students get stuck in all this, still stuck in all this mud. We woke up in a classroom saying, how the heck did this get happen? Oh, Sammy. Stuck in mud right after lunch. Last thing I remember is your three-letter word stuck up in that mud. Stuck in mud. Fifth and sixth block. Stuck in mud. We'd be so stuck. Stuck. I'm dirty right now. Hold up. Yo, that mud looked like some scat. If I do say so myself. If I'm stuck, that's on myself. All that mud up on myself. Stuck, stumble into that mud. I can spit out your mouth. Avoiding Giardia. Our class got to my yas. Mr. V, best ever heard. Disagree? That's absurd. Can't you see your vision is blurred? You a smart three-letter word. Mud. Mud play, no not clay. Swamping up in this all day. Slide your feet from side to side. Mud matrix, that's carbon gang. We stuck. Throw some mud, I might. Help the stuck like Bryce. Class of 18 unite. Some slight. Stuck. Yuck. Erica won't shut up. Now. He said. Get right. Only rap can reach these heights. Devil's backbone. No poltergeist. Sit tight. We stuck again and again. Man, breast assist. So ingredients. We fallen in. We fit the six. So stuck. Stuck. And my. We so stuck. Getting tired. I've been slipping, tripping on the mud that's making me perspire. We perspire. Didn't mean to splash it on all of y'all's attire. I've been eating person. So I'm got my body right here, my name's stuck like glue right now. Can't keep from falling on my fatty, muddy, stuck like glue. We stuck in mud, stuck in mud. We'd be so stuck, stuck in mud. We stuck in mud.